Hello, welcome to Couples in Christ. I am the Masked Evangelist.
And I'm Princess Glitter Sparkles. Do you sometimes wear masks in your relationships?
All the time, I never take this off. Otherwise, people will know my secret identity.
True. But masks come in handy to cover up the real us. Yeah. I bet you have no idea who we are.
None. That's why we wear these masks so no one could ever tell. But think about it. Do you sometimes tell your spouse a little white lie because you really don't want them to know how you're really feeling deep down inside?
Oh, we sure do.
Yeah, sometimes we're so scared about our real feelings that we just bury them as deep inside us as possible, especially as guys. I'm really brave with this mask on. I take this off and I'm a coward.
Yes, and us women do that too. Sometimes we show an emotion on top, but it's not the real emotion that we're feeling, right? But underneath our mask, we are whole different people.
Surprise! I'm Pastor Tim.
And I'm Patty.
Yeah, so God wants us to remove our masks and allow the glow of truth to shine through.
What will that do?
Well, our words will be strung with honesty, without omission, without deletions, or without embellishments. And we can breathe a whole lot easier.
We know that from those COVID masks, right? When our mask is off, the air is fresher and the view is clearer.
So the sweetest thing we can unwrap for our spouse this Halloween is our true selves.
Yes. We can speak the truth.
Yep. And the trick is to read and obey God's word.
The treat is the image that we reflect to each other that sparkles with honesty.
So I encourage you to play a little truth or dare this Halloween.
We dare you to be completely honest with your spouse about something that you never have.
Now, remember, we want to keep this judgment-free. It's a judgment-free zone. So no judgments. Just be open with your communication and honest with one another. And remember, it's about growing your love for each other.
Let's pray about it. Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us relationships where we feel safe enough to take off our masks. Help us to do that in a loving way and to be able to be completely honest with each other and to be able to show your love to each other, even if it's something we may not really like to hear. Help us to be loving and supportive of the other person. In your name we pray. Amen.
Well, time for the masked evangelist to ride once again.
Princess Glitter Sparkles on the way.
Yep, we will see you again next time. Have a safe and blessed day in Christ.
Bye.